From the best-selling author of The Notebook comes a story about the enduring power of first love.
I lost you once. I'm not gonna lose you again.
The Best of Me in theaters October 17th.